So what's going on, guys? It's Sam here. I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Jono Stress and Watchmen and Max Watchman's song Open Heaven. So I've been really looking forward to reacting to this one because I just listened to Joe's other EP. It was great, had a lot of good songs on it, so yeah. And they were really meaningful, they had message, so I can't wait to listen to this one.
He's a blessing, he's a blessing. Oh yeah, thank you, Lord. Ah, na 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 na. He's a blessing. Every day is a blessing. Okay.
Okay, before the whole song actually starts, I just want to elaborate on, just to add on what he is already saying here. They're saying every day is a blessing. So guys, I feel like we should really be thankful that we are living each and every days of our lives, and I think each and every day you should wake up, go on your knees and thank him for another beautiful day. So yeah.
Every day is a new day. Every day is a new blessing.
God, heaven on earth, we count the blessings every day. I see the sunshine in the rays. The hand of the Lord, yeah, is working. Every day when I wake up, on my knees when I pray, is the makeup. I feel it in my veins. There's a new blessing.
Guys, I really feel like sometimes we are just not that appreciative. Sometimes we have to actually appreciate the small things that we have in life, the small things that happen to us in life. Like, just think of things that, just think of something in this way. If it didn't happen, where would you be right now? We have to be thankful of the situation that you're in.
Heaven, open heaven,
yeah. Open heaven,
I open heaven,
open heaven,
I say open heaven,
open heaven, it's an open heaven,
I open heaven.
It's a new day, yeah, it's a blessing. Don't worry about the problems you're facing. It's a living God whom you're serving. Oh God, protect my soul. Be a soldier, be a prayer warrior.
Yeah, that's the truth right there. He's saying that it's a living God that we're serving, not a dead God. He's living. Be a prayer warrior. If you pray, obviously he's gonna hear your prayers. He's gonna answer you. But the answer is not always yes. Sometimes it's no. I think it's usually no sometimes, because sometimes the things that you're praying for aren't actually what you need. It's just what you want, but it's not actually what you need to progress in life. So he will definitely say no to those type of things that you don't need in your life. I think that was the end of this song, right? Okay, yeah. This is like a really good song. Like, I like the lyrics, I like the meaning behind the song, I like what message it's bringing to the people. Guess we really have to be aware that these are really bad days, evil days, and they are not getting better. The only way that they are gonna get better is when they end, when everything ends. So guys, we have to be careful. And with that said, guys, make sure that you go check out Joe Nostrice's new EP. It will be linked down below. It will be on top of the description. Make sure that you check it out, and don't forget to share this video so that it can reach more people, can reach more lives. So it's been Sam, and I'm out.